Good morning from Bandra, and I am with Vivek
Silva.
What's
up? What a new gimbal.
Gimbal, not much used to it. So Vivek, just say something about this project.
Well, we're here to leave our mark for humanity.
Yeah.
And basically, I've curated this large canvas which speaks about humanity. It's a combination of sports, art, music, and the overall theme is humanity.
What, how did you come up with this idea? I mean, did you come up, or was it some
I'll tell you. So, yeah. So we did the St. Stanislaus High School wall a few months ago.
Yeah.
And the owners of Mehboob Studio got in touch with us.
Okay.
And they said, you know, why don't you do something on our wall?
Very good.
So we were lucky to get a sponsor like NBA to partner with us.
What is
NBA is the National Basketball Association. And what we've done is we've combined sport, art and music, but the overall theme is humanity, right? Because we are human first.
Yeah, yeah, right. See? What do you do normally?
I run a brand communication studio. It's called Bubble Design.
Okay.
And we're right here in Bandstand, Bandra.
Okay, okay.
And we've done lots of initiatives in the past.
I am very close to Ranjit Dahiya.
Okay, yeah.
Bollywood art project. Yeah. Yeah, I've been documenting him for last maybe 15 years. My granddaughters, they learned photography, shooting that wall. And Arkali and all that. So, say something more,
Well,
what do you what is your response? I mean, what response are you
getting? We got tremendous response. So, firstly, we are a team of 14 artists who are developing this wall.
Various parts.
Yes, I've curated this along with the artists.
Yeah.
And basically, we have involved the community also, and the community is going to be putting their hands on the wall with a little heart. Leaving their mark for humanity, I think that's the most important thing.
Now, there's a friend of mine called Deepak.
Yeah.
He will come and meet you.
Sure.
His name is, he's called Magic Eye. He's a great photographer, and he's a biker.
Okay.
He's been traveling all over India on a bike, but he's an amazing photographer. Yesterday, I called him up after, because one thing I learned in photography, you don't be miserly. You share your, even you share a situation with other people, so they can also see. And art is something that comes from the heart.
Absolutely.
You know, you can live without culture, but not without art. This is what I believe. So I told Deepak, I said, you come. So if he comes here, just take care of him.
Sure.
Any message you want to give to the people of Bandra?
Well, we are human first. So in these troubled times that we live in, we need to be human first rather than everything else.
Thanks a lot, Vivek. It was fantastic talking to you.
Nice.
And I wish you all the best. And
Thank you so much.
I'm sure this is going to be one of the most classic photo walks for people who want to shoot Bandra.
Absolutely.
Not just Chapel Road or Varoda Road or, you know, Devanti Street. I think they should also come
here. It's going to be an iconic wall in the heart of
Bandra. Thanks a lot. God bless you.